getting baptized to renew the my soul, mind, body, and of the spirit. And it says in 2 Corinthians 5:17 that therefore he who's in Christ is a new creation. The old is gone, the new has come.
Lord, thank you that we can, this fellowship can help be the bridge from the failures of the past to the hopes of the future.
My future hangs on this. You make preciousness from dust. Please don't stop creating me. Your blood offers the chance to rewind to innocence. Reborn, perfect as a child. When sin and ugliness collide with redemption's case, beauty awakens by romance. Always inside the space.